the Final Fantasy VII's again. We're in the mall market, as you can see. Getting set up here. Alright. So we're in the grind for 10,000 gil. We have 1,055, so we need 10,000 gil. The only thing I might accomplish in this entire stream is 10,000 gil. I gotta adjust something. Going to be a long, long time. Some touchdown brings me around here too far. I get 10,000 gil here for a reason. Eventually we have to grind up to 30. But not yet. Oh, White Mage, what would I do without you? Probably still die. Horrible. Thank you. the cross slash. We accomplished something in this stream. We got the cross slash. I've only got 502 health. Ay, ay, ay. Something I have blade beam gained. Jeez Louise. I mean, they're pummeling me. Just non-stop pummeling. Thirty-four percent. 37% of the way to 10,000. Yeah, this is literally just gonna be me getting the 10,000. He just attacked twice. Okay, everyone just hit Aerith. Come on, hit Aerith, do it! Everyone hit Aerith. Jesus Christ, Natalie, I mean, ridiculous. The frustration's real. Still didn't beat him. Oh, this is frustrating. The goal is to get to 10,000 gil, and there's a reason I'm doing it, but... Oh, it's so annoying. I mean, look at this. It's just beat Aerith to a pulp. Quadrupled our money, so that is good. Come on, Aerith. Do your thing. I got to 549. Bolt all helps. Almost halfway to my goal, so that's somewhat good. It's not really halfway, though. I am gonna go get better equipment, I think. Oh, you didn't miss. Oh, and this will help out later in the game. Let's go get better equipment. Stay. Let's get some weapons. Okay. So now I have all the weapons that I need. And can use. Let's go check out the item shop. I'm only 27% of the way there, but a lot better off in terms of gear. I got better gear now, so. Still no good sword for just the Buster Sword, so. Eh. Nothing great there. But we do have another materia slot that we were able to put a materia on. I have, by the way. See, cover's on there too. Yeah, whatever. I'm not playing a knight. Back some of that money. 30% of the way there. Upgrades to 10,000 gil. Okay. Much more effective. interesting. Yeah, see, it's not doing 60 to 70 damage, now it's just doing 33, so that's... That is much... much more tolerable, I guess is the word. This is just gonna be a gill grinding session, so... probably not the most exciting of content. But... necessary. Boom, 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 boom. And the more I can level up, the better off, I mean, I'm gonna be. Every fight is something special. Regardless of what happens, I level up Aerith next fight, so that's good. Cloud has the All Bolt, which is good. Both can cure, which is good. Still taking 16 per whack. Pow, pow, pow. There we go, level 12. And yes, I know she's not gonna make it through the game. It's okay. Okay, she doesn't have to make it through the game, she just has to make it so I get money and Cloud levels up. We're almost back to what I spent. That is a nice thing, getting 2% closer every fight, so that's how I'm looking at it. Got its suicide drop off before my opponent. That's absurd. And Not for criticals. To get me 1,000. That's 53%. Yay! Prayer. Okay. Living on a prayer. I am the damage dealer, she's the healer. That's just how it is. Trying to get to 10,000 gil. Either way, I'll have 60% of the way done. Business. Run of that one. Oof. Better me than her, though. Better me than her. Potion. Free potion. Soon it will be Tifa's thing. Now she won't die from a critical hit, that's the main thing. Yeah, my magic is not super high right now, but some trouble. Seventy-two percent, hooray! Just getting some plot. Thank you. And so begins the weirdest part of any Final Fantasy game ever. Oh, the weirdness of this part of the game. It's messed up. So let's go save the game. No peeking. Thank you. Oh, thank God. Oh, I got the wig. There's digestive. And then you take that to a person who's not feeling so good in the stomach region. In the bar here. So we want to go materia shop. Where the heck is the materia shop? Must be this thing up here. Yep. Save because that wig was pretty uninspired. Okay. This is messed up. Yeah, I'm assertive. Also, this is horribly messed up. Thank you. Yeah. Well, now I'm pretty. I believe I have everything I need. We'll go a bit longer than an hour today, because I want to get through Don Corneo's mansion. No peeking. Going on in. Took the ether. She's like, what is going on? And that's the right answer. What is going on? Thank you. equipped.
That's messed up.
Also, you are landed in a sewer. Okay, cool. Tifa's got a limit break going. Miranda's about to level up. Boss fight. Tide. We'll heal ourselves after that tidal wave. Magic early on is very powerful. So Tifa now will learn Steel. Comparatively speaking, of course. With the takedown. This is kind of a sad part. Flat. him. So the pillar's going down. All of my old avalanche buddies are dead. Like, super dead. Rock's going crazy. Time to beat up Reno. Level up for Brock, cool. Way under Gil. So I have to make up for that. At some point. So the Turks are taking Aerith away to Shinra because she's the last remaining ancient, as he just said. So he's going to the president. At least Marlene's safe. That's what she's just. That's what Aerith just said before she got slapped. Go. Boom, boom, boom. Yeah, they're all dead except for Marlene. Yeah, super smushed. I just realized I didn't get... Okay, good, let me back. I was like, no! Thank you. I'm kind of the mage character right now, out of these three at least. Definitely Mitch is the most magic beast. If I can get to 5,000, that means I pretty much got 10,000 total heal, so that's not the worst thing ever. Thank you. Okay. So now he'll blade beam. I don't know if I thought I'd be. Mess around, just take it out. If that happens, just know I'll run to the nearest save point and save. And that'll be the end of that. Technical difficulties will end the stream, obviously, but we'll try not to. She got somersault. Excellent. She's someone I plan on. Having a lot of stuff with in terms of limits. I plan on being able to get her whole limit break set. Along with Barret, Cloud, Sid. Keep Tifa up there. Red 13's useful in the like when he comes in, he's useful. But he stops being useful kind of mid-late game. Vincent has the best story, but he's not best playable character to use. I'm past the point now where I'm done with the story for this, so I'm just grinding for Gil now. Gil and experience. So I'm getting 200 gil a fight here. It's not terrible. Nothing to write home about, but it's not terrible. I was gonna say, she's about to hit her limit there. Made up for all my whatchamacallit spending. Using cross slash one more time. There's 7100. Cool. I just realized Tifa was over 500 health. Alright. She's not terrible in this game, it's just, eh. I like Cid better. I'd love to get like lightning 2, a fire 2, cure 2, stuff like that. That'd be unbelievable. Okay. 6 experience points before leveling up. Boo. I've had it where it's been 1. So, yeah. This will take care of it. Level 16. That's what we want. Gil is one fight away. I can probably get to 10,000. Accomplish my goal. Perhaps. In health. I'll get to 10,000 gil and then check where my whatchamacallits are. Couldn't seal. Trying to build up my item arsenal. My thief monk. Because she's the monk class. Got a potion out of it. Cool. I'm gonna kick their butts. Kicketh their buttus. $86.51. Alright. First use, second use of somersault, I should say. Good, she got the kill. That's what I wanted. $88.51, and I got a potion out of it. Carrying 99 potions the whole game. Guaranteed. I'm getting to 10,000. See, I knew what I was talking about. I had enough to get through that area, and now I'm headed towards 10,000. I needed 10,000. I'm gonna need 30,000 for the Gold Saucer Pass. But I'll be able to level up pretty substantially for that area, North Coral, so I'm not worried at all about that. I need this for Chocobo farming. Get another level. That's good. She'd be happy with that. Get to 10,000 gil before Lauren hits her next level. That's crazy. I didn't think that would happen. That's a very real possibility. If I keep getting these houses, and I keep getting these houses. Actually gonna depend. If I get another house, she won't do it. Anything else puts her to the next level. Accomplished. Check. And we got passed on Cornario's mansion, which is another check. So we're done well. Let's see where we're at here in terms of health. With Lord. Oh. Okay. screwed up. That was supposed to be an item. What are you gonna do? Sit here and be sad. Oh, cool. You know, things happen. Adoptions, you know, stuff. We'll be going to Wutai in the worst part of the game. Well, there's Jesse and Biggs. So we found out Marlene is here, that Aerith is an ancient, her mom was basically experimented on and died at a train station. And her last dying wish was for Elmira here to take care of Aerith, which she did. Rest, which will pop up our HP and MP and heal that fully. Go save. So that's where we'll end the stream. We leveled up a few times. Got to our 10,000 gil goal, and we found out about Aerith's backstory, and yeah, did pretty well. Unfortunately, Sector 7 was smushed in the process, but hey, that happens. So, next time we'll head into the Wall Market and climb up the Sector 7 ruins to get to Shinra headquarters, and we'll go from there. But until then, I'll see you guys all later. This will be up on YouTube later for those that missed it on the Twitch. I'll be on at some point tomorrow. Alright, talk to you later. Goodbye.